for a 19-year-old rookie, you know, finishing second, yeah, it's great, but you're either an Indy 500 winner or you're not.
White flag, I believe Marco can do this. I really think he's got it.
Win that. At Indy, you're either first or it's nothing. That's why you saw me bummed after my rookie race.
It's a bummer. I gotta take advantage of every shot out here. I really do, because second's nothing.